Barbara's body was found, bloodstained and fully clothed, in a backyard behind this house, number 13.